Local hospitals are looking into how well they're prepared to take in patients during an emergency like this. Today we got an inside look at the Hartford Healthcare Logistics Center, where officials keep track of patients in open rooms at five local hospitals. Middlesex Hospital is not part of that system, but the ones that are were able to use the logistics center to find space for the patients forced out of Middlesex.
Knowing that the closest hospitals to Middlesex were Mid-State and Hospital of Central Connecticut, we got them ready to receive all of the ambulances that would normally be going to Middlesex.
We're told the Care Logistics Center runs drills to prepare for situations like what happened yesterday.